We are Microsoft Word 2013. I'm going to show you how to use SmartArt. If we go ahead and click on the Insert tab, and we'll go ahead and click on the SmartArt box, and we'll see here's all the different SmartArt that you can use, or you can go by specific categories, which gives you subcategories from the main one. So we're going to go ahead and choose all. We'll just go ahead and choose the default option. So SmartArt puts duplicate boxes in this particular case. And if we want, we can go ahead and put in text of our choice. And from here, we can, of course, change the text to be a different size. We can change to be a different font, whatever it is we want to do with each of those. Now, let's say you'd like to change the SmartArt with just a click. Well, after inserting the SmartArt, we see a new toolbar that shows up here, and it's made up of all different SmartArt options. So from here, we can click and choose SmartArt to change into this particular pattern, or we can click here, changes into another one, and we can click the drop-down box, and we can actually see our changes as we scroll over. So I'll just go ahead and move that down a little bit so we can see it better. And we'll shrink the screen a little bit. And now we'll go back to SmartArt. And we'll go ahead and choose one, and our toolbar comes back up. Now we can scroll through, and you can more easily see the changes, the different options. And we see the one we like, let's go ahead and click on that. And we can go back in and edit the text any way we want.